If you have a very large chart like this, it can be difficult to manage, especially on a smaller screen. But what you can do is split up the chart into three sections. So let's start by duplicating this chart three times, using the tool here at the top and then selecting Duplicate Chart. Gonna duplicate it again. And the last time. I'm going to edit the bottom section first, so that's the second one. I'm going to use a cell selection tool to select the bottom 50 rows like this. And then select crop here at the bottom. I'm going to rename this chart to, well, let's say bottom section. The second chart is going to be the middle part of the chart. So I'm going to draw a selection around, let's say from 50 to 100. Crop. Now I'm going to change the bottom row number to 51 because that's the first one of this middle section. Open up the chart settings at the top left, select row numbers, and then edit the first row setting. I'm going to rename this one to the middle section. And this is the last part from row 100 and up. So I'm going to draw here and then select crop. Again, I'm going to change the start row number to 101. Row numbers, first row. And I'm going to rename this one to top section. Now, if I made some changes to this chart here, for instance, like this, I can select all cells and then use the copy tool at the bottom. And then paste them at the top of the original chart. When you want to export a PDF containing all charts, go to the chart settings at the top left. Then go to PDF settings. And select create project PDF at the bottom. If you take a look at the PDF, the first page will now have the full chart with all sections combined. Then you have the bottom section, which is a landscape, so this also makes the cells a lot bigger. And then the middle section and the last one, the top section.